Learn about the spread of COVID-19, candidates continue to campaign.
WGN political reporter Tamon Bradley is live in River North with more. Tamon.
Mike and Joe, good evening. We learned a short time ago that Joe Biden and Bernie Sanders both canceled campaign events scheduled for tonight. But here in the Chicago area, so far, no changes to the campaign schedule. Coronavirus fear is growing, but you'd never know it out on the campaign trail.
Thank you very much. Absolutely. Thank you.
1 week before the Illinois primary, and Manny's in the South Loop remains a busy stop for candidates and surrogates.
I have been certainly not slowing down as far as campaigning, going out there and shaking hands everywhere, and people that don't want to prefer fist bumps or elbow knocking, that's fine too. So, and my wife, when I get home, my wife doesn't even let me look at Bella here without either using a lot of sanitizer or even showering.
It is way too early to panic or to, like, you know, scream that the sky is falling, because we've got this as best under control as possible in Illinois.
The big local event next Tuesday is the Democratic contest for Cook County State's Attorney. Today, each campaign said it's full speed ahead with practical safety precautions.
We have wipes. All my campaign members have hand wipes. My wife bought a case of it for everybody, and we're passing them out to people too on the campaign. I have a sensitive immune system from my 9 years of cancer. I don't have body fat, so I wash my hands regularly.
Kim Fox's Southside headquarters is packed with disinfecting wipes and sanitizer. Fox's communication advisor says there are no plans to cancel events.
Our candidate is very warm. There are people who want to hug and things like that. We try to respect those distances, and our volunteers practice a lot of safety. You can see around our office, we have a lot of hand sanitizer, and we believe in that. But wash your hands, be thoughtful, keep a certain amount of distance, but do your duty, because we'll have to live with these results for the next 4 years.
A state of emergency has been declared in Illinois, but the candidates are sprinting to the finish line.
To tell you the truth, I really haven't noticed a huge difference in the campaign. Our events are still going forward. People are still out and about on the streets. If you hand out literature, they're still taking it.
The Chicago Board of Elections says expect inconveniences on election day. Some locations are refusing to serve as polling sites, so you're urged to vote early or vote by mail. Live tonight in River North, Tamon Bradley, WGN News.
Tamon, thank you.